The ring is packed with two big teams in this tornado tag match.
Plenty of opponents to worry about, but you've got plenty of allies. It's all about which side can work together best.
There's some power behind that punch.
Hellacious power slam.
The claw is in. Oh, the claw. Close line.
A two out of three falls match is one that will certainly
go. Oh, boy. Power slam straight to head.
Fighting hard to stay in this match.
Gets him with the counter. Quick fit.
Slap. Disrespect. Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Switching music from out of nowhere.
Is it enough to put Vale away?
Weird chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Counter from Umaga. And he gets the better of HBK. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Up the electric chair, down for the drop.
He's taking some good hits.
Boom!
Oh, right in there.
Boom. Swinging neck breaker. Military press.
Ooh! Counters that.
Crossbody. And responds with a counter of their own.
Trampling.
Umaga sidesteps that.
Jarring impact. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Oh. Here he comes.
Hits the drop kick. Makes him pay with a counter. He's on his heels a bit now.
Suplex.
can shatter a jaw. Counter by Mr. T.
Here's a snap, man.
Boom! Michaels turns that around.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
No, 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 no. Power bomb out of the apron. What a clothesline. He slides back into the ring. Oh, look at this. Hair pull, back slam. Oh,
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Chuck slam straight to hell.
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Oh, my. Seth flying.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
He's one step ahead there.
What a clothesline!
Ouch! This is it! Saw that one coming, took advantage. And he stops the count for his partner.
Some power behind that punch.
Into the corner now.
Shoulder block over and over in the corner.
And Kane absorbing a lot of offense down the stretch.
Kane needs to pull out some of that fire or he's in danger of losing this matchup.
He turns it around.
Devil's favorite sidewalk slip.
Oh, sweet chin music.
Right on target from HBK.
For the win. Able to interrupt the attack. He takes control. And Kane once again fighting the will to stay in this matchup.
You can knock him down again.
All the way up and down. He catches Kane with a counter. Here, pull that slam. Answering back. Reversal by the Undertaker. Puts right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire. There he goes, right in the corner. He reverses it.
Oh, boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an opening.
Oh, Skullball, watch over step here.
Jeez. Here it comes. Up and down. What a slam.
Turning the tables there.
Trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Tombstone!
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
This one.
And look at him tapping. He's had enough, but it doesn't even matter in this scenario. Oh, man. Right to the esophagus. Ooh, DDT delivered.
And these attacks up in the neck area have gone way too far.
Listen, someone needs to ring the bell before this situation worsens.
Break the jaw.
What a shot.
Ooh, that'll leave a mark. Uh-oh, uh-oh. Great reversal. Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this.
That suplex into a powerbomb. My goodness.
No, 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 no.
The attack.
He O'Connor rolls, shoulders are down.
We got a look on. The face has been planted.
All right, sliding back in.
Mr. T felt that coming.
On the power into a body slam and pointed the elbow right to the chest.
There's some power behind that punch. This.
Oh, from the rope. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Oh.
perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
All the way down. Look at Michaels. He's finished. Coming to the rescue.
Set him up for the slapdive. Down to Odin. And a double axe handle smash. Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Easy.
Leg drop. Knee drop. Sheets.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Counter after counter. Spiked.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. Agonizing. That gets reversed on Mr. T.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
Coming down with a leg drop.
Ooh, again.
Big elbow drop.
Ooh, body shot.
Break your opponent's arm.
Oh, kick. Oh, sweet chin music. This one has to be over.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Suplex. Here it comes. Oh, this is going to be ugly, guys. Look out.
Three forearm smash from the Heartbreak Kid.
Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Look out!
Quick thinking pays off.
Oh, man, Taker has that work, and Michaels, you better watch.
Hopped up, no way.
Yes, way!
What power!
Look at the top, there's no escape.
Here he goes for the win! And the tap out isn't going to do anything. This is just torturous now.
There it is, ladies and gentlemen.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Hook in the mesh. He's turning the tables.
Undertaker had that scouted.
Scoop slam.
Oh, man. Leg drop. Arm break from the top. Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
Was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
Oh, cross body wipes them out.
Right in the head.
That gets reversed on Mr. That'll do it! The victory tonight!
Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
Give these three credit for an amazing victory here tonight.
We call a lot of matches, but this one's going to stick in my mind for weeks to come.
I agree with you on that, Corey. This one was unforgettable.